We are in the process of conferring with our leaders to be able to come up with a sense of the next steps we are to take.
Mm-hmm.
When we say the next steps, yun ang mga katanungan. Do we go to the minority? Do we stay with the majority in the Senate or in the House? This is the subject of the many meetings that we are now undertaking. Mm-hmm.
So right now, sir, how would you describe LP's position towards the administration?
Well, we are still with the supermajority,
mm-hmm.
but that has not prevented us from speaking up on a number of issues that we feel we should raise in terms of what we believe to be, you know, needing correction or needing a change in policy. We strongly oppose the Marcos burial and continue to oppose his being there. We oppose the extrajudicial killings. No? We believe that government must take on a more comprehensive, holistic approach to the drug menace.
Mm-hmm. But sir, do you share the idea perceived by some that there is somewhat a weak, there's not a clear opposition today?
Well, you know, it's understandable because the president has only been around 5 months,
mm-hmm.
you know, and usually by tradition, you know, the president is given the chance, you know, to be able to deliver, to be able to work, put together a government that will be able to address, you know, his campaign promises and his commitments to the people. So, talagang binibigyan ng palugit ang bagong administrasyon, kahit na sino pang administrasyon yan, na kumbaga sa ano yung honeymoon period.
Mm-hmm.
So understandably so.
Sir, but what would you say are the your members' biggest apprehensions about possibly bolting from the supermajority?
Well, I guess there are several. One, you have a administration that does not take criticisms lightly, no? So that in itself is already a concern among a number of our members, no? Which is a valid concern. So yan ang ilan. Of course,
so natatakot sila, sir, kumbaga, to be in the opposition because
hindi naman natin sasabing natatakot, no? Pero you know, these are realities that you have to consider. Diba? And so you have to weigh things. Hindi naman siguro simpleng kasi natatakot sila. Hindi. Kasi right now, we are already raising issues. We are already speaking up. No? So nariyan na yan. The other, of course, would be the committee chairmanships. And committee chairmanships are critical if you are able to effectively push your advocacies. So these are also some of the concerns.
Sir, when Vice President Lenny resigned from the cabinet, some saw her as a possible face of the opposition. If you do tread that path, do you see VP Lenny as that?
If that is the path that has to be taken because it is necessary so that our country will move forward, I see no problem with that.
Mm-hmm. Sir, how will that work? Because she's the Vice President, if ever, would be face of the opposition, and then, I mean, she's the Vice President. How will that affect her duties or performance as a number
of
the
Oh, you mean to say
president?
If she moves to the opposition,
mm-hmm.
and leads the opposition?
Mm-hmm.
If she decides that in a process that we have been able to process, I mean, in a manner in which we have been able to process, then I don't see any problem with the LP rallying behind her. Kung walang cabinet post ang Vice President, wala na siyang ibang, well, masasabi natin, in terms of governmental functions, just being Vice President alone, walang departamento yan, ano? So right now, affected na yung kanyang ability to be able to deliver on housing programs. But I guess in the end, you know, if she's able to get support from the private sector, if she's able to get support from citizens' organizations, I think she can still make a difference.
Sir, are there any efforts from LP to maybe reach out to President Duterte to iron out itong
Well, si Presidente Duterte na rin naman na nagsabi, wala naman siyang issue kay Vice President. So, I don't think there's anything to iron out. Ganyan talaga sa demokrasya, mayroong mga hindi pagkakaunawa. Ang mga alyansa ay sayang, no? Sana nanatiling matibay yung tulungan, pero at yung pagkakaisa sa usapin ng housing, pero hindi yun ang nangyari. So, ganun talaga. Nangyayari yung ganitong klaseng mga development sa politika. But I think in the end, makakaasa ang ating mga kababayan na ang ating Vice Presidente ay tuloy-tuloy ang kanyang pagsiservisyo sa ating bansa. At nariyan ng LP na susuportahan siya.